What's up, everybody? It's your boy Ken Andrew Daly, and I got a little different video for you guys today. So if you guys are like me, or if you ever had this situation where you're trying to go to the fabric store, the local one, and you just can't find the fabric that you really genuinely love, and you're just kind of like, okay, I'll buy it, whatever, you know what I'm saying? So I've been hit with that. I've been going to Joann's and I got the Joann's-itis. Now what a Joann's-itis is when you go to Joann's and you're just not satisfied of the fabrics that they sell and you kind of just, you know, fall asleep. You just plop, you just right there. People running you over with carts. So I got the Joann's-itis and I really wanted to find a different place to, you know, get fabric from. I went to all these different fabric stores. I didn't get success. You know, the last place to go anywhere to solve your answers is online. So I went on Google, or you know, searched interwebs for a place to get fabrics, especially custom made fabric, because I was not feeling anything that I found from Joann's. That's why I got the Joann's-itis. And I found this website called spoonflower.com, and I'm gonna give you guys the honest review of the website. I'm not getting like paid or anything. I just wanted to like review it straight up, tell you guys how I feel about it, and give you guys like an honest opinion about it. Yeah. For everyone that doesn't know a thing about Spoonflower, basically it's a platform where you can upload your own designs and or go to the gallery of fabrics uploaded by other people. And you can pick the fabric and then they'll ship it out to you and then you can use that fabric. So that's basically what it is. There's nothing more to it. So here's the package I ordered. I ordered this last week on I think Tuesday. It didn't ship till Thursday, so it took about like 10 days to get the package. And that's kind of understandable. They gotta print that fabric out and then they gotta do all this other crap. So 10 days shipping, that's kind of weak. But I'm gonna open this package for you guys and give you guys my first impression of Spoonflower.
What the fudge?
So there's two things I ordered from Spoonflower. One of them was the test swatches. Comes in this little package. It says some cool stuff on it. Got like cool designs and stuff, you know what I'm saying? So here's like a proper way to see what's on the inside. You got fabric swatches. You can feel which you want and all that stuff. They give you a little, you know, textarinos. So, test watch, I recommend to buy this first if you're unsure about Spoonflower or whatever. Alright, so you guys are probably don't care about the swatches and you want to get into the custom fabric. Now, before I show you my design, I personally made this. It's low-key, low designer type-ish. It's really, you know, something I threw together in like 5 minutes. I'm gonna show you guys the design first on screen. So this is the design. The reason why I did this design was because I want to see how the text translates onto the fabric. So that's basically why I did that. But yeah, so here is the fabric, the design on the fabric. As you can see, it's pretty high quality. Other than the color, I don't know if you guys can see this or if it's just my lighting. The color looks like it's, or the black, it looks like it's faded, so I'm not really happy about that. But other than that, it's pretty good. It's pretty good quality, and I think just because of the fabric I used that it's like faded like that, I'm not sure, but you know. But it actually turned out okay. It's not the best quality that you can buy from like a design store or anything like that. But yeah, this is pretty good. Now that I showed you guys everything I got from Spoonflower, I want to give you guys my honest opinion about the website slash service. Now starting with price points, I would have to say the price point is like eh. Here's Joann's prices usually, and here's like Walmart's. So it's pretty pricey, but then again, custom made anything is that price, so you're gonna expect to spend at least $20+ on a yard of fabric. That's just how it is. I'm being honest with you. It is pricey, but then, you know, for what you're getting, it is kind of worth. The service itself was on par. I didn't have any problems with Spoonflower as far as, you know, figuring out how to design stuff or the dimensions for the design, uploading that ish and sending that out to me. So the service was good, okay? I would have to say it's amazing. They have customer service there. They have people helping you out. They have a guide of ish to look at, so the website and the service itself is amazing. For the quality of their products, I would have to say they have a good presentation. I like how everything came wrapped in. I know you guys don't care about that. Care about the fabric, of course. So I would have to say the fabric did not really reach my expectation, but it did not shoot so low where it's like, I'm not gonna use this fabric or I'm not gonna order from these people ever again. This fabric, I would have to say, is pretty high quality for what I paid for. I bet you if I spent like 80 bucks, I get some freaking high quality, like 3D freaking fabric. I don't even know. But yeah, the quality of the fabric, I would have to say, is really good. So I'm gonna be giving Spoonflower 4 A's out of 5 A's, just cause the presentation was all right, the price point is and the quality of the fabric, I wasn't disappointed with, so 4 A's out of 5. I recommend Spoonflower for the people with the extra money to get that custom made fabric. I don't recommend this for people who are new to sewing or that they don't want to spend that extra money and they are kind of on a budget. So that's pretty much who should really use Spoonflower and who shouldn't. Now, if you guys have any more questions about Spoonflower, please let me know down below. Before I end the video, I'm gonna answer one AskFM question from my AskFM. So if you wanna ask a question about just about anything, go to AskFM/KenAndrewDaily. This request, more of a request than a question, goes by, you should make a hand sew tutorial. I've been getting a lot of requests for hand sewing tutorials. I've been trying to find a hand sewing tutorial that's relevant with today's kind of fashion. So it's been kind of hard because most of what's kind of trending right now involves a sewing machine. So until I find a reliable trend that's really easy and really easy to do with hand sewing especially, then I'll do a hand sewing tutorial. Otherwise, it's kind of difficult to do hand sewing on like joggers because that'll take years, okay? So if you guys have a suggestion on what hand sewing tutorial I should do, let me know in the comment section below. Also, let me know what you guys think about Spoonflower. Let me know what you guys think about the design. And yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching my review of Spoonflower. Thanks for watching, as always. This your boy, Kent Andrew Daily, and remember to keep it daily. Peace!